we're still on the river, just a little bit further down. We're at this hanging garden. Nick and Chris have gone in to check it out and get rained on by thousands of year old water that's seeping through that rock. And that water's coming out at over 100 degrees. I don't think they realize how hot that water is yet. And the water down here is 52 degrees.